These type of lyric videos are not only awesome visuals to add to your AI music channel, but they also keep viewers engaged. Simply moving text or more complex animations highlight the lyrics, making it easy for fans to sing along and fully enjoy the music. This can increase your video's replay value and watch time, attracting more viewers and subscribers. I showed you how to create an audio reactor video for your AI music, and today I'll show you how to create these awesome animated lyric videos. This process works for non-AI music as well. However, since my channel is about AI, I'll focus on that. First, we need our AI music. I recommend Woodio.com or Suno.com. It's all about personal preference, so go with the AI music generator of your choice. I cover Suno a lot on my channel, so for this tutorial, I will use Woodio.com since I haven't really done a deep dive on it. Before we get started, download and install CapCut as this will be used to create the video. Use my link in my link tree to get pro features for 7 days for free. Be sure to watch the whole video as I will go over some tips and tricks that will get the most out of your lyrics video. Now let's jump into Woodio. They have a free account, which is what I am on, and here are the paid plans. The free plan, which is what I'm currently using, gives you 10 credits per day with an additional 100 credits each month. The standard plan, starting at $10 per month, gives you 1200 credits per month, and it also gives you access to the audio in painting feature and custom cover art. The next plan is $30 per month with 4,800 credits per month. Now let's create a song with Woodio. I'll use a random prompt by clicking on the dice icon, a song about a king's secret sadness, ambient. Next, I'll click on Let's Do Hip Hop. Here you can write your own custom lyrics. You can select instrumental or auto-generated lyrics. On the manual mode, you'll be able to get your true prompt. If you leave this unchecked, Woodio will beef up your prompt. I'll leave everything as is and I'll click Create. It's done generating. Let's go ahead and listen to what Woodio created.
The weight of all the dreams I lost. Silent halls that echo with the pain I boss. Lonely nights under moonlit skies. Can't escape the doubt that's in my eyes. In the mirror is the truth you find. Behind the gold, the chains that bind.
A king's tear hidden from the cruelest eyes that crucify every show of weakness I'm faking. In the shadows where my sorrow thrives.
I'm not feeling either of them, but this one is a little more upbeat. I'll just go with this track. From here, we can remix, extend, or publish. If we publish it, it'll make it available on the main page for people to hear it publicly on Woodio.com. For now, I'll extend it. In the extension menu, you can add a section after, before, and even add an intro and outro. I'll extend it further. Click extend. From here, you'll get two extensions that you can choose from, and we are ready to listen to the extension. I'll go with the first extension and I'll extend it one more time. Now, the cool thing is you can add an intro if you wanted to, but I'll extend it further. So I guess I'll go with this generated track. I'll extend it again and I'll add an outro to finish it off.
King of my land, shadows in my mind. Masked by golden silk, true peace hard to find. Behind the royal veil, tears I need to hide. In the quiet night, sadness undenied. Echoes of my reign in the night, they linger on. Just a king of sorrow waiting for the dawn.
Okay, the next thing I'll do is I'll add an intro to show you how it works. I'll extend it and I'll add an intro.
On a throne of gold, sitting all alone. Crown on my brow, but my heart chills to the bone. Morning light creeps in, casting shadows long. Another day to play the part, gotta stay strong. Courtiers and jesters, all their laughter's lies. In the grand halls echoing a king's silent cries. Crown on my head, heavy light.
They have an in-paint feature which is only available to subscribers, so I won't be displaying that today in this video. However, if you click on the song, you'll be able to get the lyrics from here. You'll also be able to download your track, so let's go ahead and download this track. I decided not to use the Udio track for the lyrics video. I simply wanted to show you how to generate a full song with Udio.com. For this tutorial, I'll be using this song, which was made with Suno. The process will be exactly the same. I just wasn't feeling the song that Udio generated for me, and I didn't want to spend any more days trying to generate a song that I like, which is why I'll be using this track.
Fuck what you think, the feeling's mutual. I'll mute you all. Love me to death, like a ritual. What you give is what you get. The feeling's mutual.
So let's first start with our animated background. For this, we will use Vizzy.io. The animated background will react to our music, giving our lyrics video more depth. Don't worry, it's really easy. From here, click on editor, then click off of your screen. Here under composition menu, delete the 2D and 3D visualizers. We won't need them. You can right click and select delete, or simply click and press delete on your keyboard. Next, select choose audio and import your audio file. Now if we play it, nothing happens because we need to animate our background image. To do this, we first need to replace the background with our own background. Click on 2D image, then here click on the red X button to remove the original background. Now go ahead and upload your background image. You can use AI to create your background image, or you can use a free resource such as freepik.com. Now scroll your mouse over 2D image and you'll see a graph icon. Click on that graph icon. Under Audio Analyzer, click on the drop down and select Analyzer 1. Next, under Scale, click on the arrow icon. Now click choose. From here, go to audio impact. You'll see base value and max value. Base value is set to 1. For max value, set it to something like 1.2 or 1.5, depending on how much of a reaction you want from the beat. I'll use 1.3 and click add automation. Let's play it and see what happens.
Love me to death, like a ritual. What you give is what you get. The feeling's mutual.
Nice. Now if you want more reaction to the audio, you can set the max value higher. From here, feel free to add other effects or export what we got. I'll go ahead and export this. Go to File at the top left corner and select Export. From here, set your FPS and resolution and click Export. This process can take a few minutes. Now that we have our audio reacting background video, let's import that into CapCut. Drag your clip into the timeline. Next, right click on your video and select Extract Audio. This will give you two separate files, the video on the main timeline and the audio on the bottom track. Now click on your audio track and click on text at the top left hand corner. Click on auto lyrics and click generate. When that is done, you should see your text blocks on the top track above your video. Now because my song has explicit lyrics and I need to keep it YouTube friendly, I'll need to mute the explicit lyrics and edit my lyrics. So first things first, I'll start by editing my lyrics and making sure the auto lyrics feature feature got it correct. Chances are you'll need to edit your lyrics as it's not 100%. I like to zoom in on my timeline and make my adjustments. I also like to break down the lyrics into smaller pieces. As you can see, this lyrics was supposed to be "I'll mute you all," but it made it as "I'm mutual." It was a play on words in my lyrics. Anyways, this is why you'll need to go through your lyrics and make adjustments. I'll speed up this process once you're done editing your lyrics. If your track has explicit lyrics and you want to keep it YouTube friendly, follow these next steps. Hold Alt on your keyboard and click and drag the audio track down one to duplicate it. You'll have two audio tracks. On the top audio track, right click and select Vocal Isolation. This is a pro feature, but if you use my link in my link tree, you'll get CapCut Pro for 7 days. Under Vocal Isolation, select Remove Vocals, and on the bottom track, do the opposite and select Keep Vocals. When that is complete, you'll now have your top track as your instrumental and your bottom track as your acapella. The reason for this is we just want to mute the explicit lyrics, not the whole entire track. Once it's complete, zoom into your timeline and find the areas where there are explicit lyrics. Simply make two cuts to the track on the explicit lyrics and turn the volume all the way down. It should sound like this. Do this for all your explicit lyrics. Once you're done, you got your YouTube friendly track. It's now time to add some animations to the lyrics. To do this, you can click on one of the text blocks and go to animations. They have some decent animations which you can animate with in and out effects. However, I like to do things a little different. If you like these text effects, go ahead and use them. For me, I like to convert each text block into a compound clip, then animate them using the video animations. So right click on each text block and convert them to a compound clip by right clicking and selecting compound clip. Do not select all of them at once because you'll have one big compound clip. You want them in individual pieces for the animation. Each time you convert into a compound clip, it drops down to a new track. So drag and drop them so they are all on the same track. I do this as I go. Once you are done converting all your text into compound clips, it's time to animate them. Click on your first compound clip, then click on effects on the left hand side, animations on the right hand side. The animations is what we'll use to animate the in and out of the text. I like to keep it pretty simple and select combo. I like to use this combo animation. Now go through all your compound clips and give it a combo animation. Use what you feel looks good. Once you're done with the combo animations, it's now time to drag and drop some effects on them. Get creative and use different effects. That is it. You should now have a lyrics video, and here is a clip of what I created. What you think? The feeling's mutual. Talk all your I'll mute you all. Love me to death like a ritual. What you give is what you get. The feeling's mutual. Heart on my sleeve, it's kinda reckless. The feeling's mutual, it's infectious. You get what you give, no second guessing. It is what it is, you learn the lesson. The song is available on iTunes and Spotify. If you want to learn how to get your songs onto Spotify, be sure to watch this video here. Also, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on any future videos. I'll go and make some awesome lyric videos. And be sure to check my link tree link for awesome resources.